The ability to make cordage is a really important survival skill, and I'd like to show you how to weave your own cordage using a process called the reverse wrap. I'm going to show you that process using a very unlikely candidate, toilet paper. It all starts with pinching your material about an inch apart between your index finger and your thumb. With your right hand, you're going to twist away, and with your left hand, you're going to twist toward you. That material binds and creates a little kink. We pinch that kink. That creates two forks, one on top, one on bottom. We're going to twist the top fork away from us, grab that bottom fork, and twist the top over the bottom. And as you can see, I'm already developing what looks like a modern piece of rope. And using this method, you can create a rope as long as you want. Just continue twisting in extra pieces of fiber as you go. And when you're done, simply knot off the end with an overhand knot.